Following online says it's come at a price he doesn't want anyone to have to pay. Our Julie Dunmeyer explains how his face has scammed people out of thousands.
This is Shane Nichols. He's got 150,000 followers roughly on Instagram from the Grand Rapids area, a Marine veteran who served in Afghanistan. This is not Shane Nichols. None of these profiles are his, and he wants everyone to know that.
And I'm okay. Letting you know that.
This is Shane Nichols showing us all the Instagram pages that just aren't him.
My Instagram initially, it started out as like a fitness page type of thing.
Shane Nichols is not Nichols Murphy or John Nichols or William Nichol or any of those other people.
With the whole fake profile thing, it really just comes down to they usually try to, take men's photos that were in the military, so then it's easier for them to just say, oh, I'm deployed here, I'm deployed over there.
Shane says scammers are stealing his likeness and using it to hurt people, messaging women on Instagram and other dating apps with a clever new lie.
When I went to Afghanistan in 2017, that's when all my photos pretty much started circulating, and it just blew up from there.
He says they're using his deployment as a tactic for deception.
Let's just act like I'm deployed. Let's talk to these women and just say, hey, when I come back, let's meet up. But I'm not going to be able to come back for a couple weeks, so can you send me $2,000 in the meantime?
Social Catfish is a California-based business trying to stop this type of thing. They've helped Shane navigate this process, and they say this type of lie is becoming more common.
They steal images from people that corroborate their story.
They have an image search service designed to catch these catfishes before it gets out of hand.
If somebody asks you for money online, they can't video chat, they say they're stuck overseas, or they ask you for gift cards, Bitcoin, that's always a red flag.
It's to the point where Shane just wants it to stop.
It does suck. There's really nothing I can do, though.
He knows simply deleting his social media isn't the answer. We all know anything on the internet lasts forever.
I do feel bad, but the only thing that I can say is just report them and block them.
Saying, as the real Shane Nichols, he's had enough of people using his image to cause harm.
It's one of those things where it's getting out of control, where I need people to know about it.
Shane says one of the most difficult parts about this is sometimes when he meets people who are victims of these romantic scams, they actually don't believe him. They're already in love with him. So he's saying that if you are, or you know someone in this situation, the best thing you can do is report and block them. And he's just incredibly, incredibly apologetic about all of this and is trying to do anything he can to get it to stop. Reporting, Julie Dunmeyer, Fox 17 News.
Yeah, that is.